Hi there, and welcome once again to my short mandala oracle deck reading. As we're talking here, I'm shuffling the cards and I'm picking one out for us today. And let's have a look. Ooh, the cosmic web. A very potent card. So this message is for your ears today and any moment you're listening to this. The cosmic web is about resources. It's about what your perceptions are, if you think you have enough or you think you're in lack. And this is most likely coming to you in a situation where you perceive yourself to be in need, and you also perceive the resources available to you as not doing the job. So perhaps you need to invest in something and don't have enough money, or you need to do something, get a job done, and you need an extra pair of hands because you alone aren't going to be able to do this. Or you're in a great deal of worry and stress and you really, really need to sort of speak it and express it. You need someone to sit with you and listen. Whatever it is, this is the perfect moment to reach out to those that you know and perhaps those you don't know. Go into social media, go into your email list, go to friends that you know locally that live near you in the same city. Reach out and just know that you're part of this huge, big, infinite ocean of resources. And by resources, I mean all sorts of things, not just something physical that you think might be missing. You may need some particular object, something to complete a job. So say you're putting some shelves together, you don't have enough nails and a hammer, or you're trying to move home and you need some extra hands. Or you just need someone to lean on at the moment. Or a particular book, you don't have the cash to buy a new one. So you know a friend has got a copy. Whatever it is, reach out and ask. And get past all that inner shame and worry and guilt. Resources are there. And if asked for and received in the right spirit, they're just lovingly going to move. They're an expression of love. So there's no such thing as my resources and your resources. I've got enough, you don't have enough. It's simply when there are resources available, then just lovingly, with a really open heart, ask, I'm in need of this right now. Is there any way, you know, that I could share in this? And just trust the universe will give you opportunities to give back. It's never tit for tat. It's never just giving back exactly where you received it from. Very often you get asked in the next moment to give whatever you have in excess to another who's there ready and waiting. So don't be the lone wolf. Lean into the cosmic web, lean into those infinite resources and see how this can change your life. I'd love to hear from you. I'd love to hear if this has been relevant. I'd love to hear how you've applied this. Do comment in the box below. And I'd love you also to subscribe to my channel. Bottom right, there's an icon. Click on that and you can subscribe and be notified immediately when I've posted something new. So as always, take care and I really look forward to hearing from you again. Okay, bye-bye now.